record with Johnny Cash.
He was the coolest guy in the world. He was really humble. He was sick during the making of that record. And there were times where we would have to take breaks. But he loved recording. He loved being an artist.
Too cold to start a fire. I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones.
We kept on calling him Mr. Cash, and we'd get upset. He'd still call me Johnny, so we all started calling him Mr. Cash behind his back.
Johnny wanted to play with a band, and he picked us, which was totally off the map for me.
It was never like the Heartbreakers playing their normal style, because for each song, everybody would pick up different instruments.
Gonna break my rusty cage.
Sitting at the front desk at Sound City, and Tom Petty and Carl Perkins and John Fogerty walked in, and it was like, wow.
Come on, go with me, baby. Come on, go with me, girl.
Tom Petty never was. And he walked out, and he was totally calm, and he just like slammed his hands down the table and goes, it's Carl Perkins, can you believe it?
Good old Sound City came through for us again.
Other rooms and other studios all around town started to shift because more and more people started to use Pro Tools.
Everybody just jumped on this bandwagon of, you know, everything's got to be digital. Digital consoles, digital tape machines.
I mean, I hadn't decorated since 1974. Sure, I'm going to spend 20 grand on Pro Tools rig, you know.
When you came to work at Sound City, you knew what you were getting. It was a tape-based studio.
If you or a loved one used any prescription testosterone patch, cream, spray, deodorant, or gel, and suffered a serious side effect such as a blood clot, heart attack, stroke, or death, you may be entitled to money damages. Recent medical studies reveal that using testosterone can greatly increase the risk of life-threatening side effects. If you or a loved one used any prescription testosterone product, suffered a blood clot, heart attack, stroke, or died, call the Gold Shield Group at 1-800-725-9805. 1-800-725-9805.
Time is the overseer of all things. It seems men plan their dreams. Back in the old days was that there was something you could do and nobody else could do that. Pro Tools has enabled people, any average, ordinary person, to achieve those sorts of results now.
To do that same thing with Pro Tools, there you go. It's really that simple.
When
vocals came in and freaked me out when I realized that you could drag music onto the grid and make it sound perfect.
The good thing about the digital technology is if somebody makes a mistake, like the bass player hits a wrong note or something, you might be able to fix it much easier than we used to.
The not-so-great is it's kind of enabled people that have no business being in a band or the music industry to become stars.
I heard some young guy in a band say, well, you don't have to practice anymore. You just slice it up in the machine, meaning the computer, and it comes out perfectly. Somebody like Andres Segovia, played the guitar beautifully. There's no machines going to do that.
City was about to close. Someone said, you should call Siobhan. And I talked to Siobhan and she was in tears, man. It was heavy.
Sound City was my home. And basically after 19 years laid off, no severance pay, no medical, nothing.
Siobhan was like, she was like a mom to me. I left my mom. My mom was in Tennessee and then I was out here and Siobhan was so cool and I love her so much.
It's all over.
liked us more, so he made two of us.
With a whole new type of reality competition.
Your wisdom is going to be put to the test.
Instead of an instinct, we get a twin instinct.
Twice the fun.
Describe you and your twin's personality when you drink too much.
Girls will be my weakness.
Twice the drum.
You will not be living with your twin.
Mack me. I dare you.
One explosive new reality competition.
Yeah.
Twin. Premieres Wednesday, July 22nd at 10 on VH1.
Summer's awesome. It is the perfect time to show off your great skin. But if breakouts are keeping you inside when you should be outdoors, check this out.
Meet X-Out's latest breakout busting miracle, the amazing X-Out Body Scrub. Now you can have clear skin all over, just in time for summer.
I was there. Breakouts all over my back, all over my chest, and then I got my hands on X-Out Body Wash, and boom, my skin never looked better.
Order today, and the Body Scrub is all yours free, plus free shipping. X-Out is so quick and easy, and it's now America's fastest growing treatment for acne.
I think X-Out is so popular because it's so easy, it works so fast. I'm literally like walking proof that it works.
Just wash in the medicine, and X-Out stays busy fighting acne all day. So you can stay busy being you. Go to xout.com/body now to get X-Out and your free body scrub before supplies run out. Did you get that? xout.com/body.
Wash in, X-Out.
Looking back, I was just a kid when I walked into Sound City, and that board is the reason I'm here right now. I'd do anything for it.
This big room and that new console is what got us all the big rock and roll band. We're digging out all this stuff. I never dreamed in a million years I could find this. Here's the original word to the new console.
Whoa. Did your signature, was that for the signature? What was that?
I'm going to give that to you if you like
Tom,
it.
Tom, thank you so much, man.
Historic document.
It really is. Thank you very much, my friend.
Thank
Tom,
you.
That's great, man. Wow.
That new console we sold today, that's how this all started.
Living, breathing piece of the music that we made. It's just as instrumental as any instrument that's run through it. It's the sound of the records that were made at Sound City. This thing is a piece of rock and roll history. I thought that board would just go straight to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I thought no one was going to get that board. Putting it through the board and putting it on a 2-inch reel. That's what I'm talking about.
We don't talk much about it. It goes back so many years. All the times we almost didn't make it. We stayed clear. We walked through the darkness. We made a path not to dance with the devil. When the devil seemed to have a heart, he said we'd never be sorry for our
that stuff.
It's amazing.
Want to do another?
Sure.
You want to take it up to verse 1 and verse 2, up to that first chorus.
Yes.
What we're hoping to do on this album is to catch a little bit of that vibe that was captured when all those classic records were made in Sound City. We'll try to put some of that into this album.
Thank you.
testosterone users, stand by for an important message. If you or a loved one used a prescription testosterone patch, cream, sprays, urine, or gel, and suffered serious side effects such as a blood clot, heart attack, stroke, or death, you may be entitled to money damages. Call Gold Shield Group at 1-800-477-0203. That's 800-477-0203. Recent medical studies reveal that using prescription testosterone products such as AndroGel, AndroDerm, Fortesta, Axiron, Testagel, and Testim can greatly increase the risk of life-threatening adverse events. If you or a loved one suffered a blood clot, heart attack, stroke, or died after using a prescription testosterone product such as AndroGel, AndroDerm, Fortesta, Axiron, Testagel, or Testim, you may be entitled to money damages. Call Gold Shield Group at 1-800-477-0203. 800-477-0203. That's 800-477-0203.
I just want to go hang out in the studio. I just like the process. I love doing things on the fly and in the studio.
Just trying to think what would be nice to come between to get back into that section.
Just kind of play arrangements in a repetitive fashion over and over and over until some little change happened. A little happy accident or whatever, and it's like everyone, oh, what was that that just happened? That's part of the arrangement now.
It's the perfect pair of pants, it really is.
The good thing about learning while you're recording, where you sometimes accidentally get something good, you don't have any idea what you're doing.
The sense of discovery, like, is a big part of it.
Everybody gets it all at once, and that's the first time you ever played it, and it's got everything new for the first time. It's like your first anything, and that's the cherry of all time.
What if we try doing the Rick part as a pre-chorus?
Yes. So good. And then it goes into the chorus. That's awesome.
Better be good now, Pat.
I know. Thank you.
feeding from in your partner's room. You can't do that if you're standing there alone.
These days is thinking that I can do this all on my own. Yes, you can do this on your own, but you'll be a much happier human being to do it with other human beings, and I can guarantee you that.
How would you define feel?
Feel is just a part of who you are. It just comes from where you're coming from. It's just the way your heart beats. You know, everybody's heart beats a little different. Everybody's got a little different feel.
Feel doesn't mean you're in time. You know, something might have a really out of time kind of feel. It might be gloriously out of tune and just be awesome.
It's that chemistry is something that happens between people. Feel is not something that you learn in a book. Feel is something that you find as a musician.
It's like when you take in a breath, your body swells up. When you exhale, it collapses a bit. And sometimes music does that. It's so subtle. But feel is being human. Someone has great feel, whether it's a drummer or a guitar player, it kind of makes you fall in love with their personality. You realize what a beautiful person they are, you know?
I know a lot of complicated routines, but when it comes to keeping my skin clear, I like to keep it real simple.
So this breakout's the easy way, with X-Out.
X-Out did all of this, it's working so good.
X-Out's the first and only one-step wash and acne treatment.
Brilliant people I've ever
play with the drum machine. There's no way that's going to get out. I'll take the drum machine in here.
My grandma pushed me into piano. When I was five, I started taking classical lessons. I liked it, and I felt I was good at it. I knew in life I was supposed to make music.
Feels like I need the differentiator, the full bass part.
Where I can base everything I think of in terms of where it sits on a piano.
I sort of like that at one point it kind of got there and then it backed off.
It can kind of brood and be really simple and empty and sort of kind of like lift the curtain on it and it can expand.
All right, can I just say that that is awesome. That hit there sounds so beautiful. I really like the sound of these three things together. I think it's really cool.
Yeah, let's keep doing it then. This whole thing should just sunrise and make it beautiful enough. It's going to like evolve until it hits this point. And maybe it's...
I'm writing music today. Rarely do I sit down with people. It should resolve to that suspended. I had no idea.
And just when you've sold that enough, that's the time to change to an ending and sort of like let it rip a little bit, you know what I mean?
I like having that foundation in it. And that's a very unpunk rock thing to say.
Yeah, take it to the top of the drop.
The tools are better. Well, the tools are much better today than they were 5 years ago, certainly 30 years. Everyone is empowered with these tools to create stuff. Has there been a lot more great coming out? Not really. You still have to have something to do with those tools. You should really try to have something to say.
It all started with this idea that I wanted to tell the story of the board. The conversation became something much bigger. Like, in this age of technology, where you can simulate or manipulate anything, how do we retain that human element? How do we keep music to sound like people? That feeling that I got when I was young. Oh, I can do that too.
Let's go do it.
My musical foundation. inspiration was the Beatles. Everything I know about playing guitar and song structure, composition, all of it, it all started with the Beatles.
I like the shame that they were doing that. It's a nice touch.
So we don't know what we're doing. So we can just do anything.
Just, yeah.
Most nervous.